Welcome to our Goddess channel, Goddess girls.
Did you miss us all?
Yes, did you? Did you miss Goddess girls? Because we miss y'all.
So, okay. Today, she chose Burger King as our mukbang.
Yay! BK, let's get it going.
Yeah, so... Oh. I guess we just start. We usually always just start.
You explain. What are we doing today?
We are gonna do our mukbang, Burger King mukbang. We decided to choose the 2 for $5, which is the extra long cheeseburger.
Yes, $2 for $5.
Saves us money. Woohoo! And we got 10 piece chicken nuggets,
which is only $1.49.
We'll see. We don't know if it's better than McDonald's.
Okay, so this is our first time trying out this extra long cheeseburger. It is really long.
So. Extra long.
Extra
looks like
long.
A hot dog.
Yes, like a hot dog.
Hot dog.
Okay. So. Should we start eating it?
Hell yeah.
Heck yes. Okay.
That cheese.
First bite.
Taste test. Just kidding.
Mmm. Oh my god.
I know you guys are wondering why we don't have french fries. We forgot. Mm-hmm. I guess we're just so excited and hungry.
Yep.
We're just... Look at this. Let's try their sweet and sour, see how it tastes like. Oh no, I think this is clear.
They put 2 patties in the extra long. Yes, I'm finally exploring
new
things, new food. We usually just
do our own thing.
Yeah, we barely even go out. We should, like, as a family, we just cook. I like to chop the onions and garlic like this. Like that. You know, one time, my mom was, like, stirring up something in the stove, and I wanted to joke around and trick her, so I was cutting onions, and then I cut garlic, and I was going like this to her, because she was facing the stove, and I went like this, and I was on the island cutting, and I was like, and then my mom looked back really fast, and she's like, whoa, what's going on? And I was like, oh, I'm just kidding, I'm just like chopping up, acting like I'm professional in cutting, chopping up.
She calls herself a chef.
Mmm. I am a chef. I'm a great goodness godness chef.
I really wish we had french fries.
Yeah. Me too. I've been craving french fries all week. All week, man. Mm-hmm. But that's okay.
It's really good.
We got some Pepsi wild cherry this time.
We took a new adventure. Got another soda.
You need some nuggets. Oh, I should, huh? What's your favorite sauce here? I tried BBQ.
Right. I feel like BBQ.
Not really.
It's sweet and sour. I don't got BBQ. Oh.
I was gonna say it tastes okay.
Not even compared to McDonald's sweet and sour.
I love McDonald's. I love that double MD Mick. Can I get a Mick Pick too? Did I say that wrong?
Double MD Mick?
Double MC? McDonald's?
McPick.
I don't know what I'm saying. I have air in my brain right now. Air in my hair. I mean air in my head.
I should save that for this. Really boring if I don't got french fries. I'm very disappointed.
Well. But you know what?
Girl?
The burger's really good.
It really is.
Y'all gotta get some. I'm sorry, I'm touching your. Oh my god, I got a big onion on my other burger right there. Wow.
I like how the dressing is not sour.
Like a thousand island?
Almost done.
Wow.
You too.
Almost. The patties are skinny, but that's okay.
Try and dip it in. I like their bread. It's really soft.
Soft bread.
This is really good.
So, when we ordered, when I was ordering in the BK drive machine.
Through?
Yeah, the drive-thru machine. I was like, hello, excuse me, and no one answered me, and I was like, do I need to be more louder? Hello, excuse me, are you there? And they go, oh yeah, go ahead right away, go ahead and talk, you can talk right away. I was like, oh okay, can I get two orders of 2 for $5, extra large,
extra long,
never mind, extra long cheeseburger. I meant extra long. No, I don't know how to say it. Anyways, and then, but one of it with no pickles. And then the lady the lady in the machine was like, okay, well, actually, there's no pickles in any of the burgers. So I was like, oh, okay, cool. Oh, okay, I'll just get two of the extra long. She doesn't like pickles.
I don't like pickles. I feel like
in her thing,
that's what makes the burgers sour. Or like,
I love pickles. Oh, I love sour things. I love lemon. Right. Lemon sour, right?
I wouldn't say sour. I would say like bitter.
Oh, bitter.
Mm-hmm.
Oh.
Yeah?
I can see the struggles. You trying to reach over the plate. Ooh. So thirsty from that talking.
I'm so thirsty from all this eating.
On to the next. On to the next one.
Your drink.
Oh no. Almost there.
Whoa, what was that noise? Whoa. That was weird. I wonder what kind of ketchup they use. Or like, do they remix their ketchup? Because it tastes so different. Where's mine?
All right. Let's talk about it. Do you know what I'm about to talk about?
No.
The place! It looks different.
Oh, yeah, I forgot.
Right? So we rearranged.
Like our new setup?
Still the same, but we just rearranged the place, the area.
Yep. We did.
How would you eat this? With that? With that? I think you're supposed to eat it like this. So today,
I have no idea. I think you can eat it. However,
right. Today I woke up, opened my eyes, looked at the ceiling, up the sky. I mean, up in the ceiling.
Out the window. What do you mean?
I don't even know. I just woke up and then I was like, whoa. What time is it? And it's only 10. I was like, oh. I felt like it was 12 or something. Got up. That's not in my shirt. Oh, no, this is the camera. Got up, went to go shower. Well, of course, broken tea, went to shower.
Not this one.
Yeah.
Button.
I went to check her and said, what are we gonna do today?
Mukbang, of course.
What are we gonna eat?
I couldn't decide, so she chose. It was like a really last minute decision.
Yep. And of course, oh, I just spilled my soda. Anyway, so of course, I come down and I see her cleaning. And I'm about to clean. And I put makeup on.
I already showered, but I was cleaning after I showered.
Yep.
Don't worry, I wasn't sweating or anything.
I never watched CSI. Wait, what did we watch before CSI?
We watched Taken. It's a new show on NBC.
Yeah.
A really good show. Y'all should watch it. It's only been
3 or 4 episodes. Yeah, you know the guy?
Really good.
So, the guy I'm taking, I don't even want to know what's his name, but...
She likes him. I like one of the undercover cops or whatever he is. He has bold hair. I don't know, but he's
bold hair? Kid. Oh, girl, you like them bold guys? Yeah, man. Me too. I do too.
My onion fell. I'm just vacuumed.
I'm gonna fall on this.
Who do you like in CSI? I already know.
Guess.
Me? Me guess? Delco?
Yeah.
Do you know who I like? You come on, man. You should know this.
Wolf.
No.
You like Delco too?
No. Not with you. Yes.
Oh, and we're rewatching it. Rewatching CSI.
Like,
I was watching it.
But do you watch it 2 times or?
I don't know. But we used to always watch it every night.
Mm-hmm.
I would sleep so late.
What do you like?
So now we're on season 7. Okay. And then,
but
I told her we should watch, after we finish CSI, we should watch Flashpoint.
I already watched that.
Yeah, we did, but we got, what is
that
crying?
Watch
it again.
It's just flying in your mouth.
What were you saying?
So we like to watch
crime.
Mm-hmm.
We also like to watch 2020, but they haven't had a new episode yet, so we have to go and.
We like to watch crime movies.
Yes. Is that murder solved or?
Like what's 2020? CSI. You know what we're really missing out on? I really think we're missing out on? Chicago Fire and Chicago PD. Man, you know my mom and auntie?
Oh, Chicago Med too.
They really love to watch that. Mm-hmm. And they keep telling us to watch it.
But it's like,
but we're like so much, behind, yeah. You know?
So much episodes and I mean seasons.
No. Yeah. What about Bates Motel?
Mm-hmm. Norman Bates. Okay, what else?
The Bachelor. Oh, yeah. My goodness. You know, I almost, okay, to be honest, I did cry. Tears were coming down. But I hid it away from her. I was like, I'm not about to cry in front of her over The Bachelor. But I was really happy that Nick finally found love. I just don't know if it's gonna last, but I was just so happy and I teared because I was like, man, he's been struggling finding someone and he finally found a girl and he was like very nervous to see if she would say yes.
Yeah.
Because she can say no, which is Vanessa, because he picked Vanessa. And so I was like, oh my gosh, I don't know why, like, I'm crying, but I am. And I was just so happy, and I was like, oh my God, Nick.
And we're putting makeup on at the time.
Yep. That's why I also didn't want to cry, because of my makeup.
I didn't cry.
I was, like, so into it, you know? I was like, man. He deserves love.
I think he does, but
feel like a lot of people just throw hate at him and doubt him all the time because he's done it 4 times, but fourth time's a charm.
I'm really excited for Rachel, though.
I'm so excited. I love that after the final rose, though. Woo, her men are so handsome. I'm dreaming right now. Wish I was her, man. No? That dude, though? What is it? I think it was the third dude. So cute. I didn't want the camera to remove from him.
Oh, you wanted the camera to stay on him?
Heck yeah. He didn't even know where to go after. After they met. You want my burger? You want my burger? I really just wanted my thing. I mean, as you guys can tell, it's always give up.
You know? She always does this to me. Gives me her food.
She took it. Well, there's lettuce in there. I'm done. I finished first than you.
Hell no! I beat you. It's just not eating her leftover. Don't try to cheat me out. Sup, bro? My bro just ran down the stairs.
This tastes like regular Pepsi. Where's the cherry in this?
I'm full.
Me too. I was about to do this, you know how I usually always do it, but it's not water. Can't do that.
We did it! We finished our food. Yeah.
And Georgie. Right there. Center of attention.
What the heck is Georgie doing?
Center of attention. Likes the camera. Wow. In the middle of the room.
Boo,
Robert. Ruben.
What'd you say? Oh my goodness. Okay. Ruben is just hiding back there.
We finished our food.
Yep. No burping. I didn't burp, it was her. Anyways.
Oh my god, round of applause. You didn't burp this whole video.
Wow! Okay, to be honest, I never knew that she would post the parts of me burping, you know? I would think she's gonna cut it out, but when I watch her video, I'm like, are you serious? She didn't cut that part out? But it's okay. It's cool.
That's it, Patsy.
didn't got french fries.
I know. That's all we didn't have is french fries.
But
and we've been craving french fries all week.
At least we got another video for y'all.
Yes. So till then, thank you for watching us.
Stay tuned.
Stay tuned. You have to, you made me go like this. Look at really? Thank you. Is it me or is my hair flat?
No, my hair is flat.